A lot of the lessons that we're learning are around the fact that infrastructure is invisible until you need it. When you put in infrastructure that's useful for the community, then all of a sudden they see it. My name is Ron Hutchins. I'm Chief Technology Officer at Georgia Institute of Technology. I think Midtown is poised to be a phenomenal center for innovation. I think one of the best things that Midtown has done around this culture of innovation has been thinking ahead from a city planning standpoint, burying conduits in the ground when they were digging up the streets to prepare the whole area to host fiber optic cable that will build this infrastructure to host the networks, to host the wireless, to host the augmented reality, all the technologies around innovation and this creation that we're doing right now. In order to do the new things that are happening around analytics for business and finance, around modeling and simulation for research, around creating new applications for our population, I think those are the technologies that Midtown needs to manage. If we can make data available to our community, that amazing things will happen with them using that data to create applications that we wouldn't have dreamed about before.